Hey, what's up YouTube? It's Z-Frenzy, and I'm coming at you with a very short commentary just explaining what exactly happened to my third Call of the Dead game, where I ended up freezing on round 81 once again. At the very end of round 80, I decided to pause for the night, and I had the VR11 and everything, and my sound glitched out once again on round 80, so I figured, well, maybe my game's gonna crash again here pretty soon. I'm gonna put my computer into sleep mode and make sure that the RAM is all right. RAM was not high at all. None of the usage was very high, but my game crashed whenever I was paused, so that has nothing to do with speed or playing fast is not gonna prevent the freeze at all, like I suspected in the first place. Maybe XSplit was the problem. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm just making this video to explain to the thousands and thousands of people that are gonna literally ask me the same question: what happened to my Call of the Dead game? Did I die? Did I freeze? What happened? Because that's all anybody ever asks whenever I'm not in a world record attempt. So that's gonna be very annoying to get asked that question over and over again. So I'm just making this video to clarify things. Also, I did have it down in this game, as you can see, that this is not the same game as any of my other games. I ended up going down towards the end of round 75 because I was reading chat just way too much, and I went down at the flopper stairs, pretty much like how everybody else goes down on this map. And I knew two zombies were spawning in, but I wasn't really like, I was like, eh, at the time, didn't really care. And I was just trying to pack a punch as fast as possible, so I decided to run up the stairs and just, kind of YOLO it a little bit. And, I ended up getting stuck between two zombies at the stairs, which was just a little ridiculous. Just the fact that they, like, both did that at the just precise timing that they did. But I mean, then again, I should have been paying attention. I could have prevented it. But anyways, yeah, I just thought that I would make this video to let everybody know I will be making a actual commentary on pretty much what my thoughts on basically world records and stuff like that are nowadays. So yeah, that you guys might want to hear what I have to say about that. If you guys don't, then whatever, you guys don't need to watch it. But anyways, yeah, I guess that I will see you guys in the next video. All right, peace.